Finish building your AI agent and you now want to embed it on your Weebly site builder? Well, that is possible with this tutorial. So let me show you how right now. What's up, everyone? My name is George, and on this video, I am going to show you how to embed your Jotform AI agent into a Weebly website that you've just built. So it's going to be super easy. Follow me to show you how. Now, this is my main workspace here on Jotform, and what I want to do is head on over to my workspace where I have my agents. So I'm going to go to my agents, and I'm going to find the list of all the agents that I have available right here. In this case, I'm going to select one of the agents that I want to use on my Weebly site. In this case, I'm going to use the Elena job application assistant. I'm going to edit this agent. And once I'm here, obviously I finished building my AI agent. I want to go into the publish tab. And in this section, I'm going to select the standalone version. I'm going to scroll down here and I'm going to select the page embed. Now, I do recommend that you first preview the page embed so you can see how it's going to preview. And if you like the style, the look, etc., you are good to go. But there are some settings that I do recommend that you check first before embedding. So I would recommend that you click on customize and edit the width and height of your standalone agent where you want to embed it. In this case, let's go ahead and try this one out. But if it's too wide or too tall, I can go ahead and change it from here and then copy the code again. I can enable background or remove the background. So that means that it won't have a background in that area of the Weebly site. I do recommend that you remove it. And then you have the option to enable or disable the shadow, which I think shadow gives it that extra 3D touch. So I intend to keep it, but it's up to you if you want to turn that off or on. Let's go ahead and save this. Now we are going to copy this code and we are going to go into our Weebly website builder. Now this is the dashboard for the Weebly website. And what we want to do is head on over to the website section and we are going to edit the site. So let's go ahead and click on edit. Here we go. And I am going to edit the site again. So go ahead and click on edit. And now we are in the editing section. Now let's go ahead and close this for now. Let's scroll down here and we want to edit the embed code in one of the sections where we want to add our Jotform AI agent. So in this case, I'm going to drag it inside of this section right here. So let's grab our embed code and I'm going to drag it in the bottom of this right here. Okay. So now we have this section that says click to custom HTML. So let's go ahead and click on it. Let's edit the custom HTML and let's go ahead and paste in our code. This is the code that we copied on Jotform. Okay. So we're good to go. Let's click outside the box and it should now be embedded inside of here. So again, let's scroll down here and we now have our agent available here. Now we can go ahead and resize this if we need to by changing the dimensions here or changing them in Jotform. But if I'm good to go, I am now able to use my agent inside of this page here in the Weebly page. And as you can see, that was a super easy tutorial to embed your Jotform AI agent into a Weebly website. So take full advantage of your Weebly site that you're building there and embed your agent inside of it. So I hope you like this video. Please let me know here in the comments what you think about the settings that you have available to embed on the Weebly website and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.